Hi guys, you know I was quarantined at home for the last 17-20 days, and during my quarantine period I did one thing very well. That's called research, and I found out about a new hair dryer,
Panasonic hair dryer EHNA45 with nanoe technology,
which supposedly does not make the hair frizzy while drying the hair, which is my major hair problem. So I ordered it. Now tell me, how many of you do like this? Matlab, when you are at home doing nothing, you just search the internet, find out what new things and order it, do those online shoppings and feel so good about it. Oh my God, put my name in the number one in the list. I read about it and I thought I have to buy it, and I bought it, and guess what? It has arrived. So that's why I'm sitting with this today.
My new Panasonic hair dryer.
I will unbox it with you, try it in front of you with you, and see that all the claim that it does not make the hair frizzy while drying, and it does not spoil the hair, it does not dry up the hair. Let's just find out if those claims that this hair dryer makes are true or not. Let's get started. Let me unbox it. It's like my first unboxing video with you guys. The hairdryer really needs to be good, man.
Panasonic is a trusted brand with over 100 years of legacy. Oh my God, look at the color. It's so beautiful.
Trust me, it's my favorite color. I'll just show you the nail polish that I have on my feet. It's my favorite color. I always wear that. Look-wise, इसने तो मेरा दिल जीत लिया. ओ माई गॉड, इट इज लुकिंग लाइक सम अमेजिंग स्पेसशिप. क्विकली इसको यूज ही करके देख लेती हूँ जो इसका असली काम है, और फिर देखती हूँ कि ये खरा उतरता है या नहीं. चलो लेट्स गो टू द बाथरूम.
So I wet my hair and now I'll start drying up my hair. रोज possible नहीं होता है कि गीले बालों में बाहर निकल जाऊं. तो बाल blow dryer से dry करना जरूरी होता है, because घर से ही urgently किसी काम पे जाना पड़ रहा है तैयार होके. तो obviously you can't let your hair dry up naturally. तो blow dryer से जब मैं ड्राई करती हूँ बाल ना, मुझे थोड़ी देर के बाद ऐसा फूल के फ्रिजी हो जाता है. पहले देख लेते हैं कि वो काम करता है कि नहीं जो एक्चुअली जरूरत है, बाल को बिना फ्रिजी या बड़ा करके सिंपली ड्राई करता है इतने. सो आई डू द हीटेड फुल ब्लास्ट ड्राई.
सो इट हैज द स्पीड कंट्रोल, लाइक द फैन स्पीड कंट्रोल 0, 1, 2. And it also has the hot and cold air control. Oh, I'm so happy.
Look at that. Do you see this? Plain blast dry kiya and my hair is completely under control, and there is no flyaway. ऐसा लग रहा है जैसे मैंने कोई product use किया, जबकि मैंने कोई product use नहीं किया. I just did a blast dry. So you know, this is what I was talking about. I mean, this blow dryer has this special nanoe technology which helps neutralize the positive charge generated on the surface of the hair and prevents static electricity, giving it a salon-like finish. You know, like when you do your hair in a salon, it looks very nice. ऐसे पता नहीं क्या ही कमाल कर दिया. और घर पे जब भी हम लोग वही हेयर स्टाइल करते हैं, सिंपल एक ब्लो ड्राई, बाल फ्रिजी फ्रिजी अजीब ही हो जाता है. बट I did it right now in front of you. I'm so happy and excited. I mean, finally I can get a solution for my halo hair. So इसी से मैं खुश नहीं हो जाऊंगी. Now I will do some hair styling right in front of you. Because ठीक है, hair dry कर दिया और my hair is still looking smooth. But I will see whether I can use this blow dryer to do some different styling for the hair. And then it will pass the ultimate test. the Panasonic hair dryer uses nano-sized ultra-fine water particles that penetrate hair and tighten cuticles to maintain the moisture balance of the hair and scalp, while the platinum ions penetrate deep into hair tips to make hair UV rays resilient for healthy and lustrous hair.
It is gonna go into my permanent hair styling kit. I think I was forever waiting for something like this to arrive. This Panasonic hair dryer has finally arrived in the hair dryer market. Hair dryer that would dry yet moisturize my hair. A hair dryer that will take care of the frizz. A hair dryer that would style my hair like a salon. The grip is amazing and it is pretty lightweight. मतलब ऐसा नहीं कि ऐसा थोड़ी देर के बाद लगा यार निकाल के फेंक देती हूँ हाथ से, because it's heavy. It's not that. So all in all, I would say I love it and it has taken a permanent place in my bathroom, wherein immediately after shower I blow dry my hair and come out. So where will you be able to buy the product? उसका लिंक मैं नीचे दे दूंगी, तो आप आराम से मेरे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स से खरीद सकते हैं. एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब गाइज टू दिबीना डीको. आई लव यू गाइज, आई लव यू, आई लव यू, आई लव यू, आई एम टेलिंग यू आई लव यू.